with the last 3 minutes of modular symphony. So we're gonna do molecular symphony movement four. And I'm gonna, of course, do a little improvisation as a warm up to it, because it's kind of I got to.
I mean, if you want to understand the state of dynamic, if you want to understand if you want to understand and feel the state of dynamic tension between extreme forces in opposition, which is of course the epitome of creativity, but also balance, and you know what? I tell you what, when we had this pre-concert meeting with the meet and greet. Wonderful people who have really absolutely surprised me, and you know, I mean, it's fantastic, the stories and the appreciation, and you know, I was not even completely aware. I mean, we were never completely aware, because you know, we're shy and kind of self-effaced. I mean, if I can say that, you know. But I mean, you know, it's not because I've composed 3,000 pieces of music, and I've got more than 500 on the internet, that you know, my life is easier. You know, it's not. And anyway, that's why I do concerts, and I really appreciate the to be able also to speak. And you know that tonight, apparently, it's a live streaming option for the people who can't make it to the show tonight. Tomorrow, I have the same concert, but it was not, there's no live streaming. I mean, you probably didn't notice anything. I didn't notice anything either. what I wanted to tell you is, when I do that, and I do, if we have a microphone here, I can show you also how to kind of make my two sides of my brain communicate very, very quickly by doing very simple things that every percussionist or every drummer, or maybe not necessarily every musician knows, and not necessarily everybody knows, but it's three against two and three against two. And then you do the cross. So it goes like that, you know. Three against two and two against three. And then you do the five, and then you cross your hand and so on. And then suddenly it's like you breathe on one nostril and you exhale on the other one, and you do that 10 times, and you do the contrary, and suddenly everything becomes very clear. And
clearer and clearer.
Okay. I'm gonna start for a few seconds with that, and I'll give you the cue.